Here's just a few ideas and suggestions on alternative ways to hang the light if you don't already have an option. The number one way we recommend people at home set up a grow station is with a baker's rack, a shelving unit. But for some people, that's not an option, and they want something real portable, tabletop, set up. And this is by far the simplest way we can tell people to get a stand for their light going. You can get PVC pieces and the little connectors and just put together this T-frame. We are going to have this on our website as an option just to buy for the convenience of it, but it's definitely a do-it-yourself option that works very nicely. And this is set up with our 17-inch light. You just put a little longer piece on the top, and you can work with the 33-inch light that we have. And this is great. Breaks down real easily and definitely does the job. So just noting for some people as well that you can hang the light, obviously, from the eye bolts that we provide, and those can be adjusted side to side. But you can also hang from the holes on the side. And, you know, it's just another option if, let's say, your eye bolt goes missing for some reason. And then just raising and lowering the light is as simple as doing these clips at the top. And you just, you know, tighten it to raise it and loosen it to lower it, and you're all set to go. So hopefully this gives you some information that'll help you out. And always feel free to contact us. Thanks so much.